Hello, my name is Stefan Müller and I am part of the global solution management team at SAP, responsible for the area of accounts payable and financial operations. And today, I would like to share with you how companies can optimize their working capital with Taulia and S4HANA. But let's first have a view on the current economic situation and what risks arising from various areas. Like that high inflation saps purchasing power, and that we see a widening gap between poor credit and strong credit companies. Credit markets are tightening and loan margins widening, leaving smaller suppliers vulnerable. And manufacturing goods requires more cash in general. So, in this economic environment, companies need to strive for an accurate cash management, and financing flexibility becomes essential to stay competitive. So, in this video, I want to show you how you can use S4HANA Finance Operations in combination with Taulia to address these requirements and economic demands, making your business ready for stormy economic conditions. Let's start with a few on how S4HANA Finance Operations can help you to maintain a healthy cash and working capital situation, like process excellence and efficiency. With S4HANA Finance Operations, you can streamline and automate accounts payable and accounts receivable invoice processes, as well as open item operations to save cost. For example, by making use of S4HANA machine learning capabilities, like the GRI monitor helping to manage and take control of accounts payable. Use the automation capabilities to run straight through invoice to pay processes without manual intervention. And SAP's accounts receivable portfolio for collections, dispute, and credit checks will improve daily sales outstanding, reduce the risk of defaults, and save operational cost at the same time. And many more features are at your service that you can see on this slide. So, we just saw how S4HANA as such already offers great capabilities to take control of working capital and cash. But with the addition of Taulia solution portfolio, SAP has even doubled down and even further enhanced these capabilities. But what is actually the value that Taulia adds to the S4HANA Finance Operations? Let's look at the buyers and their payables first and check what's in for them. With Taulia, they can strengthen their relationship with important suppliers first of all, and at the same time extend days payable outstanding. With access to discounts, buyer can optimize cost of goods sold and earn a risk-free return by using these discounts. And last but not least, they gain funding flexibilities. Buyers can decide to self-fund early payments for a discount, or they gain easy access to a wide range of funding partners. Now, let's turn the slide and look at the value for sellers and their receivables. First and foremost, with Taulia, sellers can decrease daily sales outstanding by receiving payments earlier. But they can also optimize cost by receiving better financing conditions for receivables and avoid high banking charges. Moreover, they can turn the management of multiple funder agreements into only one agreement. With early payments, seller can also overcome gaps in cash flow and, last but not least, reduce the risk of defaults and create predictability in collections. So, how is the process flow between Taulia and S4HANA designed? And how tightly do these solutions already work together? Therefore, let's have a look at the dynamic discounting scenario first. Dynamic discounting means suppliers can take early payments in return for a discount. The payment can be taken at any time between the invoice approval and the maturity, but the earlier the payment, the greater the discount. In this scenario, buyers use their own cash to fund the early payment. Suppliers on the other side have full control and can choose which invoice to accelerate based on their cash flow needs. So, now let's check the early payment option with supplier financing. In these scenarios, suppliers can take early payments paid by a funder. And that is already the first difference to dynamic discounting. That with supplier financing, buyers don't use their own cash, but a funder or a group of funders finances the early payment in return for an individual calculated interest rate. This is especially interesting for buyers that want to keep their cash at hand and at the same time ensure delivery and supply chain health without using their own cash when paying early. Also here, suppliers have full control and can choose which invoice to accelerate based on their cash flow need. But how do these processes actually look and feel in the system? In order to access the early payment offering, the supplier will log on to the Taulia platform. which is deployed in the cloud, running on a fully scalable platform. Then the supplier can navigate to the invoice overview, which is basically a list of the supplier's open invoices that are ready for early payments. Now, the financing options can be checked per invoice, and once the supplier has decided to accelerate an invoice, the supplier can simply click the submit button to start the early payment process. The status of the invoice changes to requested and will be set to paid once the buyer has initiated the payment to the supplier. But now, let's also check the buyer's S/4HANA system. Once an invoice was submitted for early payment, Taulia also automatically changes the invoice in the buyer's S/4HANA system to the new payment conditions, including the new discount. It also assigns a special payment term called TAUS to the invoice. After the change, the next payment run in the buyer's S/4HANA system will simply pick up the payment according to the new condition. And that's it, the process is done. As you can see, a lightweight and automated process already deeply integrated into S/4HANA payment. After the buyer side, let's also have a closer look at the seller side. In this scenario, a seller sells a receivable via Taulia to a funder or group of funder at the charge of an individual calculated interest rate. This is possible with two options. First, the disclosed option, meaning the debtor or the customer is aware of the receivable factoring between Taulia and the seller. And the debtor will now pay Taulia directly at the due date, not the seller anymore. Taulia is also in charge of the collection process. The second option is the undisclosed option, that is also illustrated on this slide. In this scenario, the debtor is not aware, and the debtor-seller relation stays unchanged. The debtor continues to pay the seller at the due date as it would be without an early payment scenario. The seller also continues to stay in charge of the collections process. But what both scenarios have in common is that a funder pays the seller early via the Taulia platform and takes over the default risk. The seller receives the cash earlier and with that also reduces the day sales outstanding. Let me show you how this process looks in the system. The seller or owner of a receivable logs onto Taulia to select an invoice for early payment. The seller can check the financing option and conditions, and if the seller clicks on the Pay Me Early button, the request will be submitted to Taulia. Once requested and processed by Taulia, the seller will receive an early payment directly from Taulia, including an interest charge, and the transaction is done. In this video, we illustrated how Taulia's solution portfolio complements S/4HANA finance operations and processes, how to increase supply chain resilience by offering suppliers early payments using own cash with dynamic discounts or use Taulia multi-funder network, how to optimize own cash positions, reduce default risk and free up liquidity tied up in the supply chain by processing early payments for your own receivables via the Taulia network, and that all buyer or seller options are already tightly integrated into S/4HANA. And lastly, I want to highlight that Taulia also offers a wide variety of tools to plan and optimize working capital, also using industry benchmarks. Therefore, I highly recommend you the SAP and Taulia working capital session that you will find following the link down in the description of the video. And with that, I want to thank you for your attention and wish you a great day.